Trophies and prizes, top 14.
How about the cost?
What's the cost?
$5 per team.
$5 a team. $2.50 per team.
Or
less.
Yeah.
I don't know how to play rook, so I get to play. Twos or fours?
Four or six.
Yeah.
Four or six.
Two to a team, though.
Yeah, I thought, yeah. Four or six, depending on.
Did you pick your own partner, or did, does he?
I don't know how they do that.
Any other questions?
It depends on what.
Alright, another game, regular bingo. Six winners on this game. First number, B, seven. N, 41. B, one. B, eight. N, 32.
I hate to get that first number.
N, 43. N, 33. O, 63. B, 6. I, 25. B, 14. I, 21. I, 20. B, 13. G, 49. N, 44. O, 75. G, 52. I, 22.
I'm able to get it this time. I may be able to get it this time. Maybe. I don't know.
Darling, I haven't called Tim yet. I haven't called Tim yet. Are you diagonally across from top to bottom?
Yeah.
Yeah. Down on the bottom, number 10, I haven't called that yet. How about N31? I, 28. G, 51.
All right. I'm
just checking. Is that a false alarm? N, 37. I hear
somebody. I'm going nowhere on this one.
You're pretty good with this one. Probably won't win, though.
Five winners left on this game. Next number, G, 47. B, 10. Yeah.
I'm all around.
I got two.
Four winners left on this game. B, two.
Look at us.
No, well.
Three winners left on this game.
Hey, you guys got a redneck number.
Yes, you do.
It's number B, 11. N, 36.
Look at the Irish! All the ends, Mike. Yeah!
Yeah, I like two either way.
Yeah.
You got your redneck coming too.
Take more pills. Take more pills.
Music called 49 and 47.
I needed 39.
He called 11.
I think that was all. There was like 12. Three in a row. It was like me and three others, me and two others behind. Yeah, I'll give that to the boys. I'll give it to the boys because I'm not a fan of that show, to be honest with you.
How come?
I get enough of the hillbilly mess around here. I don't need to see it on television.
But there's just something about those men.
I get it.
I haven't got to watch it yet.
I get enough of the hillbillies around here. I don't need them around on my television.
Five,
yeah.
Oh, I've been meaning to ask you, how did you get that turkey and cabbage in there and eat it and not let anybody else know it like a wheel? How did you do that?
They turn the TV on and watch the TV.
I went through the cornbread and the banana nut bread. I wanted to make sure.
In a bowl.
That was a new recipe that I got.
Was it what you put in?
It was ground turkey, onion, cabbage, diced tomato, tomato nuts, salt, sea salt, and a little bit of sugar.
That was good. It was.
Was well, it bass tents?
C is for a cutter. It's a pill splitter. So if you lay the pill in and pull it down, then cut it in half. Okay, so that's what the C is, cutter.
Okay, everybody get covered. Okay, everybody ready? Another game, regular bingo, six winners. First number, N 40. G 54. O 67. G 56. N 42. O 66. O 71. I 24. B 7. O 61. N 32.
Always just one number away.
B 9. O 70. B 5. B 6. G 55. G 52. I 18. N 34.
I've only got four numbers.
I 22.
No, I got four.
I 17. Luck of the Irish. Luck of the Irish. Four winners left on this game. Next number, G 48.
I was one number off. I got 49.
I had it. I don't need it. I don't need anything.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, what's going on? Because I didn't have any green food back. All righty. There's a win. Next, the three winners left. Next number, I 27.
The luck of the Irish.
Mike just don't like me
anymore. Hey, you hadn't won in months, have you?
I haven't won in months.
Two winners left. Next number, O 69.
I'm Irish. What'd you say? I'm Irish.
Give me numbers, but I don't need them.
I'm Irish.
One winner left on this game.
That
one
winner closer than me.
Next number, 10, 30.